the female's gonad extends from, you know, just below their mouth all the way back to the end of their tail. And when they start to get eggs, it swells up and it looks like a Viking horn along the southern ridge of the fish. And it's just this huge pronounced ridge, so you can really tell the boys from the girls when that happens. But since they're not all eating like we would like them to, they're not all going into that state.
I think it's cool about